Hey guys, this is Omar, bartender over at Sini Pop. Today we want to try something different, something tropical. We're going to mix up a drink called Rum Swizzle, and I'm going to show you step by step. I'm going to get a shaker for life. I'm going to use Gosling Black Seal Rum. We're going to do an ounce and a half. Use Appleton Gold Rum, also ounce and a half. I'm gonna do 2 ounces of orange juice. I'm gonna do 2 ounces of pineapple juice. I'm gonna give it a really nice shake. Somebody's gonna answer that. We're gonna wait to sit for the froth. We're gonna put a drizzle of granite in so it sinks in the bottom, as you can see. And we're gonna garnish with a pineapple cube, sherry, and an orange wedge. It's that easy.